Looking ahead, Chemours wants to install a new system that will help the plant cut down on Gen X emissions, and the state wants input from the public about the decision. Since 2017, we've been getting you answers about the issues surrounding Gen X and how it's impacting people near the plant in Fayetteville. The state tells us the new system would reduce emissions of other compounds as well. That hearing is tomorrow night at the Bladen Community College.